What have we been talking about at school this week? What have we been talking about?
Sharks and whales.
Sharks and whales.
And octopuses.
And where do they live?
In the ocean.
Payne?
In the salt water in the ocean.
That's exactly right. Today we are going to make our own ocean. It's edible.
Can you draw my name?
We're about to draw your name on your cup. We're going to make an ocean that we can eat.
This is my cup.
That is. I'm going to give you a measuring cup, but first you're going to write your name on your cup.
Just one half of cup. One half of cup.
Is that a half of a cup or one cup? Pick the marker you want to use to write your name.
One cup.
And we are going to use one cup of cold water and one cup of hot water to make our ocean. What are we going to make it out of? Look at this. Let's spell it.
J-E-L-L-O.
Does anybody know what this is by looking at the
Jello.
Bottom? Jello. We're going to make a blue ocean made out of Jello. Okay, yay. Miss Lisa has our hot water. This is not full of ice, it's hot water. For Jello, we need cold water.
No, you mean this thing, see?
The Jello?
Yes. Yeah, made out of ice cubes.
Now this does look like ice cubes, doesn't it? Blue Jello. Okay, let's write our names on our cups. Yes, we can, but first we need to write our names.
Right,
Cameron? Hayden, go ahead and write your name.
Where?
Going to eat our Jello, but first we have to put it in the refrigerator so it will get cold and firm. Let's write your name, Kelly. In the kitchen. Here, you want me to write your name or do you want to write your name?
This one won't work very well.
Okay, tell me your letters.
P. A.
Good job, Cameron. Are you good or are you great?
I'm great.
You are great. Cameron can write his own name.
Yep.
Hayden, you're almost finished writing your name? Okay, let me take the marker back and we are ready to be a chef. I'm gonna tell you what we're gonna do with these. Do you know what these are?
Nemo
fruit chewies. We're gonna put Nemo in our ocean. Okay, I want you to get a measuring cup and give Hayden a measuring cup. Yes, you want to eat them.
Can I have this one?
You can have that one. What number do you see on that measuring cup?
One cup.
One cup. Will you give Hayden one cup? We're all going to share.
Okay. Are you done now?
Okay, Hayden, you finished?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, first, guys, on the directions on the Jello, look right here. Let me see everybody's eyes on the box. Mm-hmm. Look, Payne. Look right here. We need one cup of cold water. That's our first ingredient. So hold your measuring cup really still. And I want you to pour one cup of cold water in the bowl. It's okay if it spills a little bit. Hayden, one cup of cold water. Thank you, Cameron.
Really?
Hayden, you ready? You have your one cup? Get your cup. I need you to pour it.
Hayden.
Miss Alicia spilled it.
Where we gotta put this in?
Go ahead and pour it in your
bowl.
Awesome. Now I have to pour my one cup because we are making
Jello.
Four boxes of Jello.
Yeah, give me.
So we have enough for everybody.
We make it Jello.
Ready, guys? Watch. Now we need to pour our Jello into the cold water.
Yep.
What color do you think it is? By looking at
blue.
That is. We've got blue Jello. Okay. There's your box of Jello. Here's yours.
Are we going to put it in our cup or the bowl?
We are going to put it in the bowl.
Yay!
But before you pour it, I want you to smell it. Smell how good it smells.
Mmm.
You need some help opening it? Look at that. Isn't that beautiful?
Is that Jell-O?
It is Jell-O. Smell it. Does it smell nice?
Oh,
my goodness.
You want to taste it?
Hey, could you help me hold it up?
Does it look like the ocean water?
Yeah.
At the beach?
Shall we eat it?
Sorry, a little bit in the beach.
We're going to pour it
in
here. Watch what happens. Whoa. How cool is that?
What is that?
This is Jell-O. Have you made Jell-O before at home?
I never.
Shall we eat it?
We are going to eat some of the Nemos as soon as everybody has their Jell-O poured in. Watch it. It's starting to dissolve.
Can we stir?
Yeah, where are my spoons?
You forgot them at the kitchen.
No, here they are.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I mean,
you start stirring here. Hayden, you start stirring. And I've got to pour my box of Jell-O.
Ow!
I
want
to eat this.
Okay, we're going to let you eat one of the Nemos.
Yay.
Just a minute. Let me pour my bag of Jell-O in. B-L-U-E spells blue. B-L-U-E spells blue. B-L-U-E spells blue. The big sky is blue. The ocean is too. Hi-ho, watch us go. B-L-U-E spells blue. Now we need some hot water. Because that hot water is going to make all of this dissolve better. Okay, wait, let's wipe this off. We're going to let you taste it in just a minute. Don't put it in your mouth, Hayden. Just a minute. I'm going to let y'all eat something. Okay, look at our directions. Now we need 1 cup of hot water to make all the Jell-O dissolve. This time, I'm going to put in 4 cups of hot water because I don't want you to get burned, but I need you to count with me. Okay? This is our...
1 cup.
Thank you. 1 cup. Ready? Oh, it's hot. All that Jell-O is going to disappear and dissolve. That's 1. We need 4 cups. Count with me, Payne.
1, 2, 3, 4.
That's all we need. Now, Payne, use this spoon. He didn't get to stir last time, so Payne's going to stir all that up.
Where's the other spoon?
Well, Cameron put that in his mouth, so we can't use that one. Okay, is it all stirred up? Let's smell it. Oh, smells delicious. I can't wait to have some. Okay, guys. Thank you, Payne.
It smells so good.
We've got our Nemo fruit chews. Why would we pick these to put in our Jell-O? Why would we put Nemo in our Jell-O? Does anybody know?
Because they make Jell-O.
Nemo is a fish.
I got it.
Okay. You go ahead and eat two. And then we're going to put the other ones in our ocean. Wait. That's okay. Just wait. I want you to put them in your cup. Your pain.
Shall we have it?
Yes, go ahead and eat 2 of yours. Okay.
Can we have one more?
Let me see how many you have. How many?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, go ahead and eat 1. And we'll keep 4 fish in our ocean. Oh my goodness, we have to hurry up and get some water in here or the fish will die. Fish can't live without water.
Yes.
Put your cup over here. Let's put some water in there for the fish. Whoa, look at that.
Wow, it's hot.
It is hot. What made it hot?
The hot water.
Right, now, Cameron, look at the fish at the bottom of the ocean.
Wow.
Fun, huh?
Yes.
We're going to put this in the refrigerator, and we're going to see that it gets firm. Didn't you do a good job?
Yes.
Hayden, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Put your cup up here. Cameron, you may go wash your hands.
Yay! them both.
You don't want to go wash them?
No, I can
wash
them.
Hayden, look at the fish in the bottom of your ocean. You like those, Hayden?
Cool.
We're going to put this in the refrigerator for snacks.
I got it.
All right, let's wait for Hayden, and then we are going to sing our song. We are good.
We are great.
Look today what we have made. Hayden, put your fish in your ocean. This says Hayden's Ocean.
Hayden's Ocean! Oh!
Put your fish
in my ocean, too.
All right, let's pour some for Hayden. Look at your little fishy in the ocean. Do you see him?
He only has one.
He only has one because he ate all of his little Nemos. That's okay.
Yes.
All right, guys. Now you may pick another center.
Yay!